guys, welcome to a vlog, another vlog. Sorry I haven't been posting this past week. From Friday, actually Thursday, I ate salmon. I bought it from a store and I ate it and I got food poisoning the next day. So this past week, I was really sick. I couldn't even move out of the bed. So my wife, Kama, she took care of me, took the camera and she vlogged for me. I don't know what she vlogged yet, but as soon as I edit today, I'll find out. Yeah, I apologize. Never buy seafood that doesn't look good, and that's the lesson I learned. I am feeling a little better, not too much, but I'm gonna try and throw a video out there for you guys. But I hope it's okay. It's gonna be probably a montage. Here we go.
Something else. Same. And we all know people who have lots of misfortune and they are deeply happy. They radiate happiness. Why? Because they're grateful.
While I was sick, my wife went shopping. No wonder I got some alerts from my credit card company. Me and her might have a talk. Don't worry, I'm not mad. No, I'm not mad. No. Oh well, back to the vlog. That's it for the vlog. I hope you like it. I'm gonna try to nurse myself back together, and then as soon as I do, I will start vlogging again very soon. But for now, if you like this video, hit the like and subscribe button, and I will see you really soon. Aloha.